driving down on my way. Years from now, I know they'll say he was cool. Trying to do ourselves. Coolest girl I ever knew. Cooler than me and you times two. For all her cool, she wound up blue. Now she strips in Florida. Building a shrine is quite a trick. When you work full time for Salt Lake, once a month you buy one more brick with what's left after taxes. In the evening we call into those radio phony shows, a place where the social wind blows, makes to grind our axes. And meanwhile they ain't listening, and if they were it wouldn't mean nothing except a little more green to make their checkbooks look right. And your shrine's in a pillar of sand. You're holding it up with both your hands. And if you step away, the thing won't stand. So you can't tell what it looks like. We're up the creek without an oar, headed down the shitter fall. One last time, hear the roar of the approaching sewer. And I believe in reincarnation as a simpler switching station. And just like all other recreation, the view becomes the viewer. So the shrines are stand and the shrines are fall. Shrines that never get built at all wind up looking like the old eight ball with all of us behind it. We all made a deal with the devil, but the looking glass is cracked and beveled, and he didn't care if it was on a level with it. Grabbed the check and signed it. And the coolest guy I ever knew, cooler than the truth is true. It did not a bit of good him do. In the end he cashed it. When he died, you did too, and so did I. The truth is true, a devil's jogging up his cues.